Hey yo, what is going on, guys? It is KOOLKEV here. Welcome back to another video. So in this video, guys, I'm gonna play some zombies. I'm gonna play the new zombie map called Der Eisendrache. I'm pretty sure I didn't say that right, but without further ado, guys, let's just jump into some zombies. You know, it's gonna be a solo. Next time I'll probably play with my friends. So yeah, it's gonna be a solo, and let's get right into it, guys.
Wasn't how it was supposed to go.
All right, guys, this is my first go at this map. I don't know nothing about this map. I didn't really do my research on this. My first time going, so everything's new to me. What, this looks like a freaking DJ thing, like, you know, like a little DJ little thing. But yeah, guys, I don't know nothing about this map so far. All I know is to kill zombies. That's all I know to do. I'm gonna explore. This map's been out for a long time, especially for the PS4. I have an Xbox One, so you know, there's a door right there, so I couldn't get it right away, and I didn't even look up anything because I like try to figure things on my own. But yeah, after the next time I play this map, it's probably gonna be recorded with my friends. They probably have more idea on it. But yeah, guys, that's first round down by this. Cause probably get down, and then whoa, there's power sign and the power sign. So I don't know which one's the best way to go. But whoa, I wonder if you can go into the city. Robot, some lights, I don't know, like a dome thing, mountains, trees. Oh god, I'm almost down. Wow, dude, that was pretty stupid. I was getting sidetracked just watching the background of the, oh god, oh, I'm down. Wow. Alright, guys. That was pretty bad. I gotta admit that. That was pretty bad. But that is round 3 already done? What? Wow, did not expect that to go really fast. But that's one down. Obviously not. I'm not surprised, guys, that went down so fast. But you know what? I'm just gonna try to not get down anymore. I'm gonna open this door. This door says the power's over here, too. So this is a good way to go, guys, because I'm going this way. So I know ammo here, the clicking sound. I got 90. There's mule cake. There's a zombie over there. Let me just knife these guys to death. 3 knives. 3 grenade down there. Get up here. And the zombie's coming from behind me. Glad he accept the freaking max ammo. That's pretty good timing right there. And then but yeah, dude, I don't know nothing about this map. It looks pretty good. It kind of reminds me of Origins, sort of like the tunnels where you go pack get the staff stone. Kind of reminds you of that trophy room. Oh god, that was so lucky. If I didn't have 1,000 points there, I would have died. But the mystery box. Ooh, mystery box. But yeah, dudes and dudettes. Sorry guys, I'm just thinking of something else, but yeah. My first time to go with this map, I'm just gonna try to like, see where to go and everything. But it looks pretty cool. I'm gonna get the mission box. And then I did get some cool gum drops from the one factory place, I don't know what it's called, but I hope I can use those gum drops. You can't rebuild that. I'm gonna try to go up here and see what's over here. Ooh, cool. Oh, the random perk machine thing. Dude, I haven't played zombies in a long time. I can tell, I can feel the rustiness, man. I just feel it. Okay, get the mystery box if we get anything good. It looks pretty good open space around here. So. Ooh, ray gun, baby. You can always make it look different, the ray gun different in every COD. Like in every zombies, kind of. I don't know if you guys notice it or just me, but I think like the ray gun always has like different color or like something's kind of different about it, you know. But then again, you know, new game, new graphics. So I guess, you know, it's gonna have to change a little bit. But yeah, okay. Try to figure out what Jug is to see if I've missed anything in this room. I can't get that. It's not over here. Shotgun. Oh, new environment. Oh, dogs. Oh, they have dogs in this map. Okay. I don't know if they have dogs and gonna have dogs in every DLC, but they have dogs in this one. But I have the ray gun. That I got really lucky with the ray gun, dude. So I want to see where else I can open doors. I'm just gonna camp out here. Hope it's some bad idea. Da 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 da. Tokies. Ooh, max ammo. Okay. I'm gonna open that door to see where it leads to. This map doesn't look too confusing. Oh, open both doors. So that's. I kind of noticed that they were the same kind of debris. So I was just gonna wonder if they open the, if you open one, they open both of them, you know. Well, I could buy something over here. What was it? Like it was like hold X or something. Oh, from here. Can we open this door? Nope, we cannot open that door, but control room, I think, something like that. I'm not really good with the storyline, guys, so. Liquid, train, what the heck is that? What's in here? Spicola? How do you even turn on the power? Oh yeah, I want to turn on the power. So I'm gonna follow this. What the heck? There's a freaking dragon right there. I didn't even notice the dragon. Oh, it's like the, from the, what's it called? Mob of the Dead. Sort of like that. But, man, I did not follow the power sign, so. I don't know where to go. Good thing I have the freaking ray gun, dude. This ray gun is gonna be a big part in my survival. Some double points with insta-kill, baby. Yeah. But, I'm gonna try to okay, there's no, that's not a door. Can we go over here, maybe? That dragon looks pretty amazing. I'm gonna go over here to see. This is where it opened. Is there a juggernaut around here? Mystery box. Where's the power sign at? Oh god. Man, they're coming out already, man. They're coming out. Oh, death machine. Stop! Let me check out over here. It's called the barracks over here. The barracks. Carpenter. Was I here already? Yeah, I think I was already over here. Check up over here to see what they have, any juggernaut or something, or the power. I think this is where another dragon comes out or something. You know what I'm saying? Nope. Okay, I was wrong. I was wrong about that one. It just kind of looked like a hole where they came out, you know? Some guy just... Poor dude was just, you know, chilling. Oh, what? I got a part for something. I don't know what it is. Did I go over here already? Did I go down? I'm not sure if I went down. I'm gonna go down. See what they have in here. Nothing special. Okay. So I'm trying to find the power sign. But there is no power sign. You know? So let's go from the beginning to see. So I was here, right? So this is where I started, right? The power sign says right here. So I went straight. There's some zombies coming out. I'm just gonna try to figure out this round, like, where's everything at, you know? No power sign. Okay, no, never mind. I thought that was like the Nazi sign or something. But power sign. Nope, no power sign. I'm just gonna go over here and see. Pretty sure there was something you could clear the debris from over here. Like on the other side, so I am gonna go check that out. Go over here, right? Over here? No. There was like a door we could open. Where was it? So from here, where do you expect to go? Over here. Okay. Power sign, baby. That is what we were looking for. Power sign's over here. I'm gonna go explore a little bit. Ooh, stamina up. The power, baby. Power, found the power. Ah, that was random. Decided to... Some sort of trap, dude. Oh, what the heck is that? Dude, what the heck is all of this? That's Pack Punch. I can tell that's Pack Punch. Whoa. Whoa. Wonder Sphere? This is nuts, man. This is nuts. Never mind. It does look confusing, actually. I don't know what that did, but I did it. So just try to find Jug. Open this. Just keep opening doors, man. Just explore. There's a bed. What the heck? That's creepy. Oh, Samantha. I know a little bit of the storyline. I'm not an expert on it, but I know a little bit. I know Samantha apparently controlled zombies at one point, and then Richtofen controlled them at one point, but that's about it. So, and then we came here back, okay, and I turned on the power over there, so I'm back here. So that was like a little loop-de-loop. But yeah, I'm gonna get out of here, okay. I don't know where Jug is though. Is Jug even in this map? I don't know. I'm gonna train them over here. This pretty big open space. You know what I'm saying? Train them with my ray gun and just spray them with my KN after. You know what I'm saying, dogs? But like I said, guys, I haven't played zombies in a long time, so I'll probably get down. You know? I don't know if I know how to train anymore. Oh god. Oh god, man, I don't know if this is a good place to train or not. Oh, they got trapped right there, dude. This ray gun is the only reason why I'm alive right now. I don't deny it, dude. I'll probably be dead right now if I never got the ray gun, but I don't know if there's a Jug anywhere. Like, is there a Jug? Where there's not. Okay, I think that's my... There's a couple of zombies. But then again, it's right round 8, so I don't know if, what's it called? If there's gonna be more zombies spawning. But I'm gonna explore around here, because I kind of hurried over here just because zombies were chasing me. I don't know if I missed anything. Nope.
I spent many happy nights here, working. No time to dwell.
What the? Let's continue our work. Richtofen? What are you saying? He's like, Richtofen's like, I spent many times dwelling in this place. No, not enough time for it. I don't know. I'm gonna get the last part. What the heck is this? Open that thing. So like an emergency if you get like trapped or something. There's another thing. I don't know what these things do. And a new round is upon us, guys. A new round with more zombies. Okay. Basin, rocking pot, undercroft. Don't know what that means, but man, is your jug anywhere? I'll probably sound like a freaking retard if I didn't. If there wasn't even a jug and I'm like the guy who's just looking for jug. There has to be jug, dude. Which map does not have jug? There has to be jug somewhere. But I think I'm gonna go back to the beginning part. And then go the other way. And see if I can find jug anywhere. You know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna go. I'm still over here. I haven't gone over here, so. Ooh, zombies are freaking running over there. Ooh, go down there. That was scary. There's another. Oh god, oh god. I'm going down here. This is not like a death trap or something. But I could tell it might be already. I don't want that. Because I'm pretty. I probably won't be able to get it because I already have some. That's a door, so I'm gonna go over here. God, what is. We'll take all those sparkly things. What the heck, dude? What? I guess this map has like a lot of things, but I'm just. This is, like I said, guys, this is the first thing. This is the first time I'm even seeing this map, dude. Once again, my brethren sought to make like, this is a pretty cool map, dude. It's like, I don't know how to explain it. It's like ancient. And like, I don't know. It's a pyramid in the middle. Wow. It's crazy, dude. It's crazy. I'm gonna leave some zombies and just explore this place. So I did that. I don't know what that did. But that thing that... I could do the same over here. What the? Whoa. What the heck was that? I didn't even know what the heck that was. But yeah, dude. That was pretty sweet. I just like teleported or something. Teleportation, man. I'm gonna go down here. I think that was the place where I was before. Is this still anything? That was in Origins. You already had to play the music. This guy is just dead over here. Go down here. Was this a place? Yeah, this is a place where I was. Additional parts required. That's where it tells you I have all my parts, but the thing is, I don't know where all the parts locations are at. I could go over there. Can I go over there again? There's no jug around here, dude. Whoa, that was creepy. Oh, jug. Yes, I found my long. My long. And this is where I began. Wasn't there another option where I could go from? Oh yeah, it was over here. Was that door open or you had to turn the power on? I'm pretty sure you should have turned on the power on first and then you could go there. So I'm going over here now. Eisendrachen. Is that element 115 or whatever they call it? The blue stuff? I'm gonna get a different gun in the mystery box. See what I get. I'm gonna get a cum job just for the heck of it. Am I trapped in here? No. I'm trapped now. Wow! Right after I got freaking jugged, dude. Come on, you gotta be joking me right now. Alright, can I open that door? Good, okay. Now I'm probably gonna die, guys. Because I have... Oh, God. Because I have no jug, no quick revive. So I'm basically a dead man. But I did learn sort of a lot on this one. And this is my first try. Oh yeah, I think if I pick a gun off the wall, it's pack punch. I'm pretty sure that's what this does, so screw it, I'm picking up this gun, baby. Pack punch. Oh yeah, baby. Might as well use it. Might as well use the gum drop since I have it. That's a pretty cool gum drop, dude. Just pick a gun off the wall. I didn't really choose the best gun, but I mean, it was an emergency. So, I think I know where Jug is. I think I kind of remember it now. It's getting, I think, yeah, Jug's over here. The prison cell, so. I mean, I don't know where I can camp. Should I just try to run around here? Let's try it, dudes. Oh god, what the heck was that? Was that like a lag? But never mind, I don't know. I'm gonna try to get some more Black Ops 3 gameplay for you guys, like some multiplayer. Haven't posted anyone for the, except for the crypto keys. I'm gonna go over here. Seem too much. Not a bad gun, actually. Pretty cool. It's pretty cool. It's a cool sound effect. That's some secure. I'm gonna go around and grab it. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Some jug again, baby. Just knife him to death. Alright, I did this, so I'm gonna try to do this. I'm gonna go, let's see if I remember. If I remember this correctly. I'm gonna get another quick revive just in case. I don't know how much you can get. I'm pretty sure there's a limited amount you can get in solo. But I'm gonna get another one just to make sure I survive a little bit longer. Mule kick, get some stamina up, and quick reload. That's my goals for my perk so far. And after that, I already have a pack punch weapon, so that's pretty cool. Get some mule kick. What's my other goal? What should I do? What should I do? I wanna feed this dude. I wanna see if he gets full. What are these electric dudes? Oh, what the heck? That's like a diesel dog. I didn't even see him. No! I didn't even see him. I didn't even know these guys were freaking here. Can I kill him right now? He ran away. Oh, can I get that? Okay, I'm running away. I'm running away from that freaking diesel dog, dude. Where's he at, bro? Panzer salt thing. If I didn't have my ray gun, I would have been dead. I'm just saying. You guys know it. I know it. So that's a really good thing that I got my freaking ray gun. Okay. actually already have good guns, so I'm not gonna get the mystery box again. I already have good guns, but I mean, I just keep on dying. I'm not gonna pick up any quick revive anymore, or should I? I mean, like, I have enough for quick revive and jug, but no, I'm just gonna get quick revive. I mean, juggernaut. And then just, I don't know what I have to do. I'm just gonna, after that, I'm just gonna try to survive. I mean, like, I'm gonna have to do my research now and just see, like, what you can actually do. What the heck? Did you guys hear that? I don't know what the heck that was. Is that another dragon pot? Oh, dragon, baby. Look at that. That's so sweet, dude. That's probably like Mob of the Dead or something, where they, if you like feed all of them, they give you something or something. That's probably it. Oh god, I almost got trapped. Alright, just try to got jug, so I feel pretty confident. Whenever I jug, I feel confident. I feel like I can't get down. Oh, look at this gun, dude. It's insane. Look at it. So good. The fire rate's insane, dude. Eat my little dragon. Eat. I'm running low on ammo on it, though. No worries, dude. The freaking ray gun got her back. Oh, man. Oh. That was pretty bad. I could have got away from that zombie too. 13 rounds. 4 downs. That's pretty bad. But yeah, guys, that was my first ever go at the new map. I don't know what's called. I forgot. What's it called? Didn't say anyone on the screen. Oh yeah, it's called Der Esteren Chache, whatever that means. And I think it's German or something. But yeah, guys, that was my first ever go at the new map. The first DLC. Obviously, you guys probably seen some gameplay about it already, but I just want to show you my first ever run. My purpose of my first ever run is just to explore and just to get used to the map. Like, I'm gonna do my research later on. But yeah, guys, the next time you see me, you will see me playing this new map. It's probably my friends. And I don't know. I'll probably know more by then. It's like have purpose. You know what I mean? Like, this would just like putting myself out there and just see how long I survive. But I think I did pretty good, especially with the ray gun they gave me at the beginning. But hope you guys like watching the gameplays. If you want to see, that's the gum drops I was dropping. I don't know if you guys are interested in that, but I mean, like, yeah. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. Enjoyed watching this video. And without further ado, guys, you know how to keep it cool. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace.